તમારી બંને પર્સનાલિટી એક્ટિવ થાય then you will be able to do wonders in a longer run. If you only your functional attributes are working, then someday you will be, you know, dissatisfied. You will feel you are powerless. You will feel that you cannot do anything more because you don't have power to do it. While the contributors will always feel that he is a free bird. He can take his actions. He can get his rewards. He can be successful in life. So there are two different kind of mindsets. And these people are effective outside, successful person, as well as effective inside. Effective inside or through that. Yeah, he will also, he will be able to answer his conscience. પોતાના અંતર્મનને એ જવાબ આપી શકશે કે ના, વોટ આઈ ડીડ, વોટ આઈ મસ્ટ ડુ, મારે મેં એ જ કર્યું કે જે મારે કરવું જોઈતું હતું. આઈ ડીડ નોટ ડેવિએટ ફ્રોમ માય વેલ્યુઝ. મારી જે માન્યતાઓ છે, મારે જે વસ્તુ, મારે જે ખોટું બોલતો નથી હું, એને હું વળગી રહ્યો. આઈ ડીડ નોટ ડુ એની ડિસઓનેસ્ટી ટુ ધ કંપની. વિલ બી એબલ વિલ બી હેપી ઇનસાઇડ ઓલ્સો. વિલ બી ધ પર્સન વિલ બી હેપી ઇનસાઇડ. Right? He'll be successful outside, he'll be happy inside. Next please. As a contributor, he will feel that everybody is equal. He will not first think himself as a boss. What he will do is, he will simply think that I am a human being first. He will be human being first and then he will be the team leader or a worker or a manager. He'll be later a manager. He'll be a human being first and he'll be a functionary then. So it gives him a sense of equality. He can talk conveniently, comfortably and convincingly with his subordinates, his juniors, his seniors and his bosses also. So he is able to talk with them in a proper manner. So contributor is a person who is able to take everybody into in one envelope and he will be able to deliver goods in any situation. Next please. As a contributor, he will work in work of spirit, you know, spirit of excellence. He will strive to do his job well. He will, that is why, when